Yevgeny Kuznetsov takes it for a ride, then spots Gudas. A bump back to the interior from Vrana goes unanswered. Kempny with a key, long range, score! Tom Wilson was cruising in front for the tip-in.
Beautiful deflection. First of all, the Buffalo Sabres got caught in a line change, which led to chaos in their own zone, and the fans going crazy once again. The Caps have a 5-spot on the board here at Capital One Arena. Here's the shot by Kempny, and look at that deflection. That's a highlight reeler, the way Tom's able to get his body square to the net, deflect it, look like between the legs, and then up and over the catching mitt of Ullmark. But it all stemmed from back pressure by Wilson, who eventually gets the puck to the point to Kempny, and it's 5-1 in the late stages of the second. And that is indeed between the legs, as suspected, and that is a beautiful deflection. I mean, talk about hand-eye. Everybody has tremendous hand-eye coordination in the National Hockey League, and anybody that plays professional sports knows that. That was a wonderful deflection there by Wilson.